did it. This ain't no disco. It ain't no country club either.
Welcome to Home Live Radio. Here's your host, Master Builder, Karl Champley.
A little bit of fun, that's what we're having. Cort Stoskopf, myself, Karl Champley.
Is that all you're having, a little bit of fun?
Well, it's not night time yet.
Oh, that's a good point. Yeah, he's a kind of a night owl.
Yeah, very true. Welcome, this is Home Live, the voice of the Handyman Club of America, and we are broadcasting at PCBC. Sometimes I heard an Asian this morning saying, PCBC.
PC Beastie, yeah.
We say it the same. Pacific Coast Builders Conference here in San Francisco, and checking out all the great product, not just for the, you know, for the West Coast, but what's branching across the entire country. Now, we've got a gentleman here with a product that is doing the same thing. It's kind of started off in the West, and it's really moving across the rest of the nation. And mate, all I can say is you're very worthy to be on this show to talk about this, because I think it's brilliant. Robert Brockman from CertainTeed, one of our sponsors.
Yes.
Welcome to the show, mate.
Thank you.
Now, what is this product that's making a big impact out there that we need to talk about?
This year, in January of 2010, we launched Sustainable Insulation, and it is a plant-based organic binder insulation that has no added formaldehyde and is Green Guard Children's and Schools certified.
That's what I was going to ask you. Is there any formaldehyde in there? And the answer is
Nope.
Is it sexy?
Yes, it's sexy, according to President Obama. So
I bet you've used that one before. Okay. Not something I'd like to get naked and roll up in.
Well, I was going to say, is it itchy? That's not, no.
Is it itchy? Yeah.
Well, you'll find with this new product, and I challenge you to go out and try it, that we've really improved the handling and the performance in the field, too, in addition to our formaldehyde, no added formaldehyde status. Yeah. It is... handles great in the field. The cutting has really been one of the things that the guys out in the field really like, the rigidity and reduced dust and irritability.
Oh, excellent.
That is good. The rigidity, I'm not going to say, but there's a lot of insulation products out there at the moment that are like, they're just limp and they're very difficult to install. Yeah. The fact that this is lightweight, it's rigid. You know, you can do it over your head. You've got your outfit, you've got your mask on and your goggles. It stays up there. It's light. And, you know, as a bit of a tip for everybody, when you're insulating a home, don't pack it in there tight. It just has to go in comfortably for it to work effectively.
And you don't have to race around like Spider-Man with your staple gun and nailing it up there because it's falling down faster and you can hold it up there.
Yeah, you can throw it in the day before your drywall or
That's the same day.
That's very cool. So it's a quick process. And this product that you have is great because it's going into schools. And any parents out there, if it's a product that you can put into schools and it's children-friendly, well, that's the product I want in my home.
Exactly. We've always been focused on safety and health at CertainTeed and Sankoban, our parent company. And we really focus on that with our product performance also. And I think, you know, one thing we've been probably too conservative about is not touting it enough ourselves. We've been a very conservative company about it. So we're using this opportunity to really tell people about our two consecutive years in a row of winning the Energy Star Partner of the Year award.
Well, that's huge.
Wow. So
you're not blowing your trumpet, but that's something that I think you should.
Yeah, we're walking the talk in addition to talking the talk. So we've saved a lot of energy at our plants, and you know people can trust that. You know, we're working every day to bring it more sustainability to the process.
Very cool. Now, just between the break, we haven't got much time, but Cort had said, "What don't you guys make?" Because you guys go from roofing to siding, from PVC plastics to a lot. And I'm a real nature guy. I'm a former wildlife rescuer as well as being in the building game for 28 years. And I love nature. There's quite a contrast between construction and nature. But I love it for the fact that, you know, it is becoming green and you are looking at the environment. To me, that's important. And I think a lot of people are getting educated about it and it means a lot to them.
Exactly.
So a company like yours...
Really big guys start looking at it, I mean, that's where it's really important.
Making the difference.
That's where you really start making a huge difference
and
in the end result, you know?
Yeah, and personally, that's one of the things I love about working for this company because we have that ability to really move the needle for the entire industry because we're involved in so much. And there's a lot of great innovations from our other groups, too, that you should take a look at.
You can show the world how to do it, and then even the small guys can figure out how to do it from then on.
Exactly. Very cool. So, folks, just consider this company next time, you know, you're just looking at insulation. And I'm sure this is available in many stores?
Yes. Like you said, we're starting West Coast
West Coast
first,
and
so
moving across. So. Very cool. And, again, you know, kid-friendly, that is huge. And your website, what is it?
For this particular product, sustainableinsulation.com.
Okay.
Or helpbuildanenvironmentofchange.com.
Okay.
Or you can just go to certainteed.com, and that's certainteed, T-E-E-D.com.
I've got something better for you. Our show is sponsored by CertainTeed. Quality made certain, satisfaction guaranteed. CertainTeed.com. Check them out, and also to check out our podcast too, because if you didn't get those websites, you can play it back and check it out.
Appreciate that.
Robert Brockman. Thank you very much, Bertie.
Thank you, sir.
Appreciate being on the show.
Thanks for the time.
Good
Thanks,
stuff.
Rob. You betcha.
This is Home Live, and stick with us because we've got a lot more coming up.